A 16-year-old is charged with attempted murder for allegedly shooting at police Thursday night in Fuller Park. Police say they were responding to a deadly shooting in the 4200 block of South Wells Street when the teen fired shots at officers. A 14-year-old was killed, and four other people were hurt in the original shooting. No officers were hurt.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.